testing out some new weapons. Everyone's using flamethrower in this match. We're doing semi okay. Titans are kinda hard to deal with though. I really wish they added some more armor pan choices besides flamethrower. But here we are. Breaker is still really good on little aliens, for sure.
5 minutes remaining. I repeat, 5 minutes remaining.
Still gotta keep testing some stuff. The people in Discord are, I don't know what the numbers are, but there's a lot of people that are unhappy. And there is some people that are happy. And then there's some people that are just saying, get good. So, I think if there's a large number of people that don't like something, you know, we should probably look at it, change it, you know. It's crazy. Yeah, I mean, every game has a meta. We just need more metas to like, I don't know, deal with things. Rover's pretty good. I had a jump pack and didn't do much of it. I tried again to get back. I hopped like into the end of the game. I just tested my shield, so. I don't know much yet. I mean, if anything, the flamethrower is more broken than the railgun ever was.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
You know what I'm saying? That's like unlimited ammo.
Freedom. I am so
kills everything little very fast.
The extraction shuttle awaits your request.
I haven't even tried the railgun yet. In terms of small guns, like your main weapon, I tried the Liberator, get some bots, Liberator Penetrator. Could only kill the little ones, didn't feel very good. I think Breaker is probably, I haven't unlocked like the third shotgun, the Slugger. Keep some good percent, that's really good. I'm working on it right now, trying to unlock it. You guys want me to set up my webcam? For this game, guys, I'm not, I can't use a webcam actually because it's just hard. The game's hard to run. I guess I need a new CPU, but like, I play other games, so it's fine. As you can see, I only got 50 FPS, 100 CPU. Usage.
Calling in reinforcements.
And my GPU usage is down. You could say, oh well, you just gotta change the graphics. So let's try it. See, if I put it down,
extraction shuttle inbound.
It's not gonna look different to you. But that the frames are the same and the usage goes down. Okay, maybe. Maybe we can deal with this. We're gonna keep an eye on it. It does perform a lot better than it did yesterday. Slightly. But like look, 60%, 40% of my GPU not being used, and then CPU's gone up to 100 again.
Requesting air support.
Some of it is my stream, right? But not all my stream. talking for 60 FPS here. I'm trying to optimize it for 60 FPS. Shouldn't be that hard. Never a big fan of shields down here. I mean, if you're in light armor, you're not gonna get hit anyway, really. If you get hit, you're pretty much dead. Some people are saying that, and I've experienced this myself, take 50% chance to take non-lethal damage, or to survive lethal damage. That armor, the hero armor, that that's advertised. It's like I haven't, let's say like, it's like I'm really out of the way, but I don't think so. See other fucking move too. So much tank here in this army. So much out of the
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
Like the throw up barely hurt me, but any one shot me with a flag.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Before it, the throw up would one shot you, and you could survive getting hit by the leg.
ETA T minus 10 seconds. Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates.
I don't know. I got this.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Barely did it, guys. I like how that comes up there. They updated my program. If you're wondering, it's a Steel Series. I run it through a Steel Series mixer and it gives me noise suppression stuff.
Good work collecting so many samples.
Let's just see here. 50 super credits. I really need this thing though. 280, 16, recoil 120, elite armor penetrating. I bet that's better than the breaker. And maybe it's supposed to be better than the breaker, you know? I'm okay with slow reload as long as the bullets go, like, actually hurt the enemies. You
know? Ready for another mission, Helldive?
Yeah, we're gonna have to find a different group. I should test something besides the breaker, though, huh? Do it so you don't have to. Let's try this. We'll do the scythe first. And well, they never really nerfed this. I don't really think there's a point in changing this RAM. I'm not sure what the penetration is on the pistol versus the light machine gun.
Greetings,
submachine gun.
The galactic war awaits.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Level 13, dude. He's gonna get smoked.
Orbit synchronized.
You're crazy, space cadet. Something else out. Let's do grenade launcher. Jump pack. I heard auto cannon's good. And try the rail cannon in. What are these guys using? It's like the anti-tank. Oh, maybe the sniper would work, yeah. That's an SSD one.
Let them come. Let them brawl. Let them face
the SSD.
Might of the Helldivers.
Glad I brought a jump pack, that's all I gotta say. The laser might be pretty good for the bugs. Sorry, buddy.
Don't
try to left behind. I didn't mean to hit him. Oh, it's kind of cool. I'm like a grenade launcher. It's kind of cool. I'm like a bounty hunter. I don't think it's that useful. Maybe for getting away from enemies if you're really useful. Okay, this thing is pretty good. Oh, definitely usable.
Reinforcing! Deal. Good.
I'm in light armor too, guys, so maybe I should use heavy so I can test the weapon. Okay, so we gotta test so I can hurt these things. It's reflecting after head, you see that? Look at this. Okay, no, maybe not. It was reflecting, but it eventually went through. This is interesting.
Is it weird that the game get significantly more difficult after the update?
Yeah, it's really hard on Helldive now. Flamethrower is pretty good now, though. See, here's... Okay, that's one person that thinks it's harder. It's a lot harder to deal with the Chargers and the Titans now, because the Railgun got nerfed. I want to do. Can I get through this? Nope. So he's immune to laser. This laser does not have. I don't even know if it has light penetration. Not great for bigger bugs. We're gonna need to find something. I wonder if the Liberator Penetrator would be good for bugs. Not that great for bots. We'll see though. Was pretty good to kill me instantly. Maybe I'll try that this time. Kills your teammates though. Not that great then. I think the Helldivers would have like 9 conductive suits. They're gonna use arc throwers. No, I would be. And I'm a welder. I know it's like these electricity arc throwers and shit. Arc welding. Crazy to touch that without anything conductive then. Legs off, you see that? Maybe instead of blowing their heads off, cutting their legs off. Laser's pretty good for these things. That's it, right? And to be fair, your secondary is way better at dealing with those things. In every way. Oh shit. So the scythe is gonna get like a B plus, I guess, just because it's good for killing all the little things. Being very generous with that B plus too. In the lower difficulties, this could be a very good gun. When most things are medium size and lower, I'll call it. See, that weapon just got me killed. I'm gonna have to demote it to like a C plus. Not even a B minus. Going right to C plus. Compared to a grenade, look at this. But, see all these enemies? What enemies? Why would I ever even pull out my gun? Yeah? Can't even shoot him. So yeah, this build, not good. Hey. Save your rail strike. Requesting air support. I shouldn't say the secondary is too good. They'll nerf that next. The auto cannon sentry. We're gonna test this out now, right? So I'm being chased by this charger. Let's see how hard it is to get this thing in. Keep in mind, I have the thing that makes them come down faster. Also, chargers can one-shot these things if they turn on. Oh, come on. You guys see how worthless like half these things are. Okay, one guy left. Charger killed me. Okay. So far, flamethrower is the best. I'm gonna give flamethrower A minus.
Request approved. Reinforcements.
And the reason is not S because it kills your teammates, kills yourself, catches the ground on fire, kills you. Like, it'd be pretty rough to use in these situations. The only chance how to kill most things are grenades. So yeah, grenade launcher. Probably pretty
Request
damn good.
Reinforcements have been launched.
Jump pack, absolutely useless over. We lost the super sense. Okay, wait, let's get some of these guys back.
Calling in reinforcements.
The only hope I have is to get this grenade back through. Just gotta play DDR here, so I can shoot some enemies. Grenade launcher. Two more showed up while trying to kill one. They couldn't even kill the stalker. What the hell's going on? Bounced off his head, dude. Okay, grenade launcher. C plus. Can be okay in the lower levels, pretty bad in the higher levels. Let's give the autocannon sentry another chance when I get up. What's he using there? Breaker, probably. Okay, auto cannon sentry. Test on Titan. Attack on Titan, let's go. Just get distracted, right? Till auto cannon comes up. That should have killed me for sure. Switch this laser. Freedom never rests. Run me over. I got killed by the stupid robot. Okay. Tower, good. Grenade launcher, okay. Scythe, meh. Jump pack, very niche, and maybe could work if you were next to a cliff or something, and you could like jump up and down it and bug the AI out. We're all dead. Huh? We're back in, baby. Joining the fray. Oh no, someone else. What do you think? Should I back out or just wait for him to fail? We'll just wait for him to fail. If it gets really boring, guys, just skip ahead. I don't mind. Just skip ahead. I just want to get the footage. Like, I want to show you guys what's good and what's bad. Because they did a lot of changes in the end game. I don't even know what's good and what's bad yet. We're basically guinea pigs. This guy, dude. This is the same type of guy goes on Discord and he's like, get good, man. Get good. You have not played game. I'd be on rock crashed. Do you, huh? Watch me run the clock in before I revive you. No, that's not his fault. We have no cool pin, no revives. That rover could be pretty good because it has the scythe on it and it just shoots. But like, again, we've proven that the scythe is only really good for little things. Oh, here we go. God. God, should I even like bother with this shit? Are you not dead? The best thing to eat, you know, fair.
Sample collected.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
I'll get you in a second, dude. Chill. Anything it's good for?
Democracy!
better this thing is than lazy. Maybe the bigger things. No way, even a flamethrower. Or even the railgun, like you could probably use the railgun to be better than most of the shit I was just using. Get shitty that can eat matches. It's so bad. Requesting sentry. I used to think it was okay. Change my mind. I'd rather them add more bugs than make the weapons weaker. Dude, there's no way we beat this, right? We might, but... See the rover? See how it kills all those things? Kind of works with this build because the robot's killing the small ones and the grenade is killing the medium sized ones, but he has nothing for the charges, so I think you got to put a railgun or a flamethrower. The only way to go. Maybe both, honestly. Can you have both? A railgun and a flamethrower? Try that. Yippee-ki-yay. Chargers. Finally, a breaker. You see any chargers there? It's insane. And you can't even kill them. I think this is gonna have the opposite effect of what people think is gonna happen. People think that, oh yeah, you won't get kicked because they're not using a good build now. Because they think, like, you won't get kicked for using a bad build. But now I think it's so important to use the right thing because everything sucks now. If you don't have at least one person who can kill these chargers, you're screwed. The whole game. For 40 minutes. Like, that's rough, right? And someone's having a bad time in a match. And they gotta sit there for 40 minutes. And they go to the Discord. And the people on the Discord are like, get good. Get a better computer. That kind of stuff doesn't help, makes you look like an asshole. Clearly there's a problem. And 50% of players stop playing the game all of a sudden. That should just tell you right there. Whether they like it or not, they would still play it if it wasn't a problem, right? But we're talking about it's actually a problem. Unless it was by design, like they wanted less people on at one time to make the servers run better. Which I could understand that too. Well, I get disgraceful to conduct, man. What a joke. A D-bag by an alien. Scythe? Bad. Don't take scythe. Regular shotgun? More damage. Game crash. First game crash. Nice. Alright, we got through one match and then crashed. Actually, tried two matches. Got through two matches and crashed. No overclock or anything either. I'm just turning this on to get rid of the tuner up so we can see what's going on here. Yeah. See? No overclock. Says it's running okay on the ship, but I mean, like, if you just sat AFK in a ship with frame rate limit set to 60. I don't understand why it's the 80% of my CPU. So let's try to fix something. I've heard super sampling works. So like, I go super sampling. This is 4K now. Look, my frame's 40 FPS. CPU usage pretty much the same. Even though it should be way higher. Or well, the GPU should be higher. But like, if your GPU is being used more, your CPU is being used more. That's just how it works. CPU processes the data from the GPU. So look, I just turned it down and put super sampling on. Boom. CPU went up 20% usage. Actually, wait, now put super sampling on. That's native. Super sampling. 80% frame rate 56, so I'm still better off just being on native. Literally turn off VSync even.
The hour of our next victory rapidly approaches. Let us cleanse the galaxy of alien scum.
I don't know, man. One person actually complained that this patch bricked their GPU. I don't know if that's true or not. And I'm gonna show you something right now. The Discord is blowing up. That's it right now. People are fighting over the patch.
Helldivers to Hellpods.
Pretty much what they were.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Let's try something. I think if I get two of these, I'm just gonna drop one, right? So, where's the other guard dog? Ballistic shield back. Liberator assault rifle. Auto cannon, we already realized that's useless. Rail cannon. Seems alright. Kills chargers. Everybody else seems to be using it. Well, they're level 28. That's not really a good good to look at, because they're lower level. Try attacking myself again anyway. I'm sorry, but the overlay, we're just gonna see how when it gets bad. We're already at 40 frames per second. Okay, we're at 60.
Go now.
CPU's on sitting 100.
Remember this. Every day is
and we're at 100. Try quality. Full screen. I mean, the GPU percentage went down 60%, but the CPU ratio is the same. You don't have to force high processor or something on this thing in this game.
Calling in reinforcements.
We're getting a rail gun, guys.
It's like a shield.
I'm just gonna take that out so I can see anything. I don't need to see it anyway. I already know it's not optimized well. Diffuse itself to the roof. Doesn't even make any sense to Thank God he took that cluster bomb, dude. Killed that one robot. Well, actually, he didn't. Still alive.
Joining the fray.
Oh, I didn't switch. Killed by fabricating. If this is to be believed, it's running a little bit better. Let's try, put everything on low, but. The depths. If you put the resolution down, it should run better, dude. Really got it. I thought I switched to a shotgun. Did I not hit done? He looks bad. What the hell is he using? Dude, we need a jetpack to jump 2 feet out the ground? You know, there's something wrong. If I grab those credits, you'll probably kick me from the game. So here we go. Which is stupid because we both get them. I didn't even pick it up and I got them. This guy seems to know what he's doing, so I'm just gonna back him up as much as I can. It definitely looks better now, though. Super sampling after. Well, I never had anti-aliasing on it. So, super sampling versus anti-aliasing, I guess. It's like so old that I don't know how it works. Technology in this game. Yes, sir. Oh my god. Feeling this gun will push you. It's actually not too bad against these things, but.
Calling in reinforcements.
I love it when your teammates just kill you over and over. I don't even have a fucking railgun. Some guy keeps killing me over and over. Next person kills me, I'm gonna kill them. That's really good. I need his magnum, dude. That thing is sick. Scythe is garbage for those bots or bugs. I didn't even mean to take it. I really wish you could change your loadout. mid-game.
Helldivers, reporting to the front!
Like your ship is full of your guns. Come down from the ship, but you can't change your gun. He's pissed as well, oh shit. You carry that shit, I ain't carrying that shit. Alright, this is unsafe. That's the Liberator, but oh, is this the Liberator bot? Yeah, he definitely stole my ship, by the way. He was definitely mine. I feel bad for stealing it. Definitely runs a lot better. We're not quite at 100 right now. That can't be right. Yeah, that's right. My frames dropped.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Where are you 8 FPS? I should put on super sampling 2K. My frames are gonna be 40, I might as well have it on like 4K. It even runs better on 4K. Well, except for the render latency. It's gotta be native, sadly. See, I just lost 50 ms render latency. Because if we were a CPU bottleneck, let's see. This is the, I haven't played a game under 60 FPS in like years.
Say hello to democracy!
See, this laser don't even reach that far.
Calling down a support weapon!
Holy shit. So far, impact grenades, S tier. Best weapon in the game. You only get 4 of them.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds. ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
This Liberator guy is pretty good, I think. He doesn't like hit anyone by accident.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
Requesting orbital strike.
What's he using?
Pelican 1 landing sequence that? Initiated. Watch where you're standing.
It must be incendiary, bro. Incendiary, bro. Let's get the hell out of here, boys. In that mission, though, to be fair, that was a really poor mission to do a judge of what's good on. And I did terrible with that site. I bet you got like no kills. Unremarkable performance. Hell yeah. Guys, I can still play the game with any weapon. Not that I'm bad at the game. The game's too hard. Where do I have to go? The game become harder. It's that there has to be viable ways to play the game. It has to be fun gameplay, not just getting beat around and barely surviving and not being able to kill things. Buy anything yet? Yeah, I got everything here. I'm gonna buy the ocean. Do one more match. Okay. Equip. Again. So what is this? It's fairly balanced. Native. Everything on low. Full screen. Should do V-Sync. Should see if we need V-Sync. We need to check the render latency. Feels pretty good. I think VSync puts more effort into GPU too. Seems like it did. The in-game VSync anyway. I think I have it set to 3D application, so in the video control panel settings. I could probably turn anti-aliasing on too, that might help.
Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat, Helldivers to Hellpods.
This facility contains unpatriotically produced research data and must be razed to the ground. My god, we're monsters. inside the Helldive. Do I have to upgrade? Okay, man, guys. CPU max. Ow.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Nothing Helldivers. That makes sense. Oh yeah, I got this thing now. Yeah, this thing is sick. What's that, 60 rounds? Playing here, why did we drop on this facility?
Helldiver reporting to the front.
All right, I like the shotgun. What the fuck, dude? You guys are crazy. Okay, let's try the laser cannon, okay? Oh my god, I don't like the TDM for the laser cannon. Bro, who keeps throwing shit at us? Oh, that must have been a hell of a... These guys, man, that's what happened. Guys. This laser cannon, I guess. You happy? Boys, I took him down. Laser cannon style. Straight to the brain, the robotic brain. Straight to the central processing unit. Take that. Laser cannon? Trash! Railgun's still better. can attack you from across the map, and your laser cannon only goes 20 meters in front of you. I like how our guns are more effective at killing each other than the enemies. But it was already did more damage than the breaker. It's just the breaker reloaded fast.
Rare sample collected.
And there's no point to use the break, I guess. Also, not having a rating on whether or not like instead of saying medium penetration, it should give us a number. So. And then tell us what penetrates at what number, you know. If I say medium penetration, I don't even know what that means. Staggers them. Which is hugely useful.
Reloading!
I guess 60 bullets all together. See, that's even more useful because you can go zoom when you can reload. Zoom, you never waste a bullet. You think it's a downfall having to reload it like that? That's actually a benefit. We're gonna have to check out the slugger. I bet the slugger's even better. This is pretty far range, too. Damn, dude, need a railgun for those things. That's the problem with the game. You got a robot, medium enemy, with rockets. He looks at you, right? He can kill you in 1 second, but it takes you 30, 40 seconds to kill him. That doesn't even make sense.
Democracy has landed!
Need a jammer, things take 10 minutes to come back. It's like, wow. Don't give me my glass. I love stuff that works. There's a lot of room to improve. That's all I'm saying.
Injury? What injury?
this area. CPU, you should still be fucking high though. The reason why it's running better today is because there's a new video update to fix streaming. But it's not because this game actually got worse. Sorry, Zemo.
Reloading!
See, now I can reload. We reloaded again.
God, we're losing so much blood!
Dude, did I just shoot your grenade?
I got the terminal.
It looked like I shot his grenade. I'm having such a better time with the shotgun than the other shotgun.
I'm on it.
So specifically, let's say, that's what's up. It's like, you know, this area runs way better than the last place where I was having troubles.
Allied destroyer joining the squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat zone.
Oh wow, you see that? Dude, my rail strike just took out that outpost.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
I didn't even know that happened, dude. That's really good. We don't even have to go in there. Okay, original starter shotgun. S tier. Definitely an S tier, guys. At least when it comes to the robots. I should be writing this down. Well, I'm recording it, I guess that's almost good. Info's here, guys. Just gotta watch. That's why I've recorded it like this, because I'm trying to make a YouTube video, but every gun after a patch is like ridiculous. You just watch me play with different guns. You can also see the other players. What they're using. Somewhere like that helps you. Laser cannon's really good, but you gotta be good with laser cannon. Probably. The range, that's the problem. That's the damage.
Calling down a support weapon. Tack back inbound.
I love being full ammo clip for every fight. Way better than the breaker.
Got a
got a sample!
I should have took all that. I think we know what's causing a lot of lag in this game. It's fog. The atmospheric volume. Clouds. Let me try something. Let it update. I can see through it better now. Seems to drive a little bit better, a slower frames. That render latency, guys, you don't want that above 20%. This starts getting laggy after that. This build, this loadout I'm using right here, actually not half bad. I like this loadout. So we're using the laser cannon. We're using the laser cannon, the guard dock rover, the orbital rail cannon strike, and the first shotgun in the game. But that's only because I don't have any other ones besides the breaker. Which I'm working on right now. If you're playing on PC and you don't know how to do this, which I figured out, just tab, bring it up, hold right click, and move the master. Then you're trying to reset it, you just hit tab twice. See how this does to a halt.
Orbital strike incoming.
If it gets him in the back, it kills him. Then you gotta wait 5 minutes for another one.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Samples too. If I had, what was I using? The laser cannon? I think the railgun would be better than the laser cannon. For bots, at least. You don't want to use like auto cannon or anything, because, well, at least against chargers, aliens, because they just like turn into a break. Be quite honest with you. I can't explain how nice it is to be able to reload whenever you want to. It's this gun. Well, they made it so that thing will destroy you and not just that too. Hold them back with a shotgun. It's crazy. Fire while you reload. Like, shit's OP. Okay, I can't do shit for that thing. That's a shame. Fast doesn't really help you get fast. Having trouble with recoil, let's go down to one knee and fire. By the way. See, look, railgun. Just like one shot and everything. I think our kit is perfect. The only thing that's missing is a railgun instead of the laser cannon. The laser cannon's not great. I'll do the magnum, you can reload like the shotgun. I need that in my life. Alone. Whoa, the robot took the rocket from me. Grenades are my hope. Good choice. Jesus Christ. It's up to you now, man. Oh, what a useless bastard.
Calling in reinforcements. Calling in extraction.
Request approved. Reinforcements.
What's the extraction here?
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Oh my god. The orbital laser is really good too, guys.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute and 30 seconds.
So this guy's using incendiary breaker, railgun, on safe mode. Shield battery. The shield generator might be the play, honestly, still. It's probably way better against bots, though. It's like, the aliens don't have so much range. Railgun can still at least kill. That's the problem, the other guns can't kill. That's nothing to do with Headwood there. They all killed. People would use them.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds. ETA T-minus 10 seconds, clear landing zone.
Democracy prevails. So the laser cannon wasn't that great. The shotgun was good. I think we have enough medallions to buy the slugger. So we can test that out now. I think. Game crashed. Let's just try something here, guys. At least it was after the match ended, I guess. Oh my god. I didn't think it was going to take this long. Let's see if there's any news while we're waiting. Mix dropped. So I made a report. A lot of people made reports here. He's got 3060 as well. He's got 4070. He's still having troubles. 5080X, 4070, Jesus. 5800X, I mean. So we'll just go over the patch notes real quick. Yeah, well, right. They decreased the magazine, the breaker, and the recoil. Increase total capacity from 40 to 60. Increase stagger force. Increase damage from 40 to 50 per bullet. This thing is actually nuts now. This Punisher. It's actually really good. Breaker spray and pray. Breaker spray and pray. Increased iron penetration. Increased rate of fire. Increased pellets. This must be what that guy was just using. Increased armor penetration in safe mode. Oh. Decreased damage against durable enemy parts. So the railgun, you have to use it on safe mode to increase armor penetration. Flamethrower is pretty good too. Laser cannon, increased damage against durable parts. Increased armor penetration, improved ergonomics. So the laser cannon might be better against chargers. Let's try that out. Shield generate increased delay before recharging. That's not too bad. Increased duration of bombardment. Decreased spread. That's nice. Increased spread. That's nice. So they fixed armor ratings, improved flashlight. They added anti-aliasing to PS5. They balanced lighting. That's why the game probably doesn't look as, or doesn't run as good, because they added more lighting to it. Fixed timing issues that could occur. Improved cases or materials would look blurry with loading graphics set to low. This one, Helldivers standing next to ICBMs during launch will get properly toasted with a chance of not so spontaneous combustion. Armor no longer stretches when dismembered. Helldivers now take damage from fire, gas, etc. generated by other players. Camera no longer locked on the player's own corpse and blocking Spectre mode. This is a really nice fix. And then there's a bunch of known issues. Two files failed to validate. That could be the cause of our crash. But I did that before I started playing, so. We're gonna see now. Super.
Super Earth. Our home.
Apparently we can't skip the silver. I just skipped it. The people were having problems skipping it. This group. Okay, so this thing's actually really good now. I think I'm gonna stick with this permanently. I guess I still gotta try it against the aliens anyway. Well, I don't know about permanently, but like, until I get something better. Oh, we need two more guys. Okay, where's the play of the day and stuff? Oh, we don't have one today. So this is 90% liberated. Okay, it's 50,000 people and 297,000 people. So you can tell where everybody is. Right now everybody's here. 50,000. Okay, everybody's playing on here for some reason. Aliens must be a little bit easier than robots or something. This map runs better with VSync on. I think that's what it is. I should have VSync on. Let's try another little trick here, guys. Hold on. I'm gonna actually let Windows decide because it's on high performance already. And that could be what's causing the high CPU usage. I go in. That's no good. View control panel. If you go in graphics settings in your Windows, you can turn high processing off and on and off. It could be different. So I got ultra low latency on. Vertical sync. We're gonna turn this on. And then what was the other we're in the first place? Just change it to fast. Second here, guys.
Initiating. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Destroyer
has joined squadron.
Engaging orbital thrusters. And then hopefully we'll use more of my GPU. We're gonna try a railgun. What did I just have that was good? It's a breaker. And we'll do the shield generator. Rail cannon. orbital laser, I think. I did seems to have helped. But it's hard to tell.
You are the best of the best. Live up to your name. Live up to freedom.
It seems to have helped. Settings in Windows. Let Windows decide. NVIDIA settings. I prefer maximum performance. And kind of helped. Still has tier.
There's something here. Got a sample.
It definitely runs way ahead. Like this.
Calling in an eagle.
Still not doing so.
Map.
Do this thing.
100 meters.
Watch
Requesting orbital.
Found something.
Definitely runs way better, right? That's what I thought.
Reinforcing! I got the terminal! I'm on it!
Think I was here, baby.
Helldiver, before reloading!
Just reload it.
I'm on it! Rare sample, collect it!
He's trying to get that sample.
Dropping a pin. North. Far.
Oh, it's right through, man. Come on, Benos, man. Really did. Oh no, that is what I had. I didn't even know there was flashlights in this game. Samples. I was killing everything.
Dropping package. Package acquired. Dropping package. Package acquired. Package. Package acquired.
Really? I still think that's like the best, probably. It's as good as it gets. You know?
Reinforcing.
Maybe the laser would be better than shield demo. Or just like another airstrike. He's gonna need this. I don't know what's over there, but
firing orbital strike.
Nope. Not needed at all.
Requesting tac tac. Throwing grenade.
This game, dude. They all just exploded.
Dropping a pin, northeast, close. Requesting air support.
Shield doesn't really do anything for it. Never did. Yeah, that's not good. If you know how to dodge. C for Hillary, holy shit. It didn't even fire.
Or if it did, it was like...
Oh my god, they got us. He's an idiot.
Allied destroyer has left the squad. Reinforcement budget depleted.
Blasted.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Alright, I might as well fail the mission.
Ready to liberate!
Get out my rewards. Yeah, this gun sucks. We have to go back to the breaker, guys. I'm not sure.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining. Sending out an SOS!
Today's defeat stokes the forge of tomorrow's victory.
feels bad.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. Now that you're here, the world.
I got enough, at least. Let's try it this slugger, guys. What the hell is this thing? Oh, that's the breaker spray and pray. What do you think? I still don't have enough? Alright, we're gonna do a very simple, easy.
Innocents perish with every wasted second.
We must fuck that. We're going to hell dive mode. Going back to use the breaker though. I don't know about the railgun, guys. It's good and it's bad. We just try the railgun or the laser cannon again. Hard to say. Let's just see here. Get some comments. Someone asked, Helldive Discord, how do I talk to a girl?
Mission coordinate.
People are saying it's not just safe mode, it's both modes.
Orbital thrusters.
I don't know, like people are like, oh, I love the Helldivers community. I don't see it, guys. I just don't see it. There's a couple cool guys that I met, and there's some don't talk, and they're just assholes. I don't know. Not all of them, but in Helldive mode, especially. It's probably just because it's Helldive mode.
Destroyer has joined squadron.
Hell yeah, brother. Return the ship alone.
Helldivers to hell pods. Repeat. Helldivers to hell pods.
So I need some chatters. Where you guys at, huh? Where's the homies at? Where's this good community everyone keeps talking, huh?
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Mission preparation aborted. Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed.
Dude, why is everyone just jump right on the button? Wait, where's the lazy dude? Everyone just jumps right on the point, like, oh my god. You know we're gonna get our asses kicked, right? I'm gonna have to pick orbital laser. At 500 kilogram. Mistake here. This is a boss. I was just assuming it's aliens. Right on fucking top of them.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
I hate things that shoot venom. Whatever it is. Body parts of my ass. Oh, you died, man. It's hard to tell, but I'm sure. Go. Guys, you gotta burn. Definitely fix the game's performance though. Well, actually no, I lied, so I have 100% CPU. Just I can just make it playable. With everything on lowest. see it, so it's there.
Delivering payload. Okay, laser cannon works. Got chargers. Oh, I'm gonna have to edit the shit out of this for you guys. My way.
Reinforcing.
All right, let's try this. He's already really weak, though. Doesn't like it in the stomach. I'll rip his ass off. Gotta recharge.
Repair sample collected!
I thought it was bad for like, blow his head off. Yeah, laser cannon sucks ass. I just suck ass with the laser cannon. Yep, be determined. He's like, he fucked up. Maybe I should have shot him in the legs.
Here comes the cavalry. my god, he's invincible. What is this thing made out of? Take my ammo, you little bastard. I don't have nothing.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Where is the supplies, dude? Resupply. Run around for ammo after that. I should have been looking more careful with this laser. Justice. Recoil flying through the air, and then it ends up straight. Crap, oh shit! You know, not to shoot people like throw it near me. Kidding, but this game's fucked with me, I swear. At least I got it running a bit better.
Location west.
So I noticed it's a little laser too, it's worth like taking limbs out. Little bastard.
Calling in reinforcements!
Killed each other. Oh shit, that was loud. Our compressor didn't catch it in time.
Point me to the enemy!
Dive in the tunnels. They don't even stagger. Support is that, man? God damn it. Don't make it in time.
call makes a little difference.
Check back inbound. Calling down a support weapon.
See, they're using pain spray. We should skip that.
Support weapon. We've got equipment. Thank you.
Slugger is probably pretty good, though.
Hotel bridge! Orbital inbound! Calling in orbital strike!
I don't know what I think about brain spray. I never used it, but like, it was spread. Look at that. Catches them all on fire, dude. He's got the rail gun. Watch this landing. See how ricochet that save them. You gotta go, well, hit them in the head, I guess. The right spot doesn't even matter.
I didn't even know that's how you did it. I forget where that's from. Oh my god. Really? I see him coming over here.
Tagging map, east, far.
He lost an eye. She didn't even hug him. What happened to me? Oh yeah, I got stuck. She's such a troll, dude. Look, just left that guy to die, huh?
Extraction is available.
Nice. That's much. Get my ass kicked. I think I have to get the spray and pray after all.
Bug out
shit.
Post spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Not today!
The scene did revive me and kill me, revive me and kill me, leave me to die.
kill me and then revive me. Dude, I think it's taking chunks out of those things. Run, Poppy. If you turn out safety, it won't die. Won't bounce off his head. See, you can hold it when it's unsafe, but
requesting the aim.
But ask for some practice, it's not too bad.
Requesting orbital.
Like, you think this person's carrying us, but really, they killed me multiple times.
This is Pelican 1.
Stole all
the
supplies. And ran.
Pelican
ran away
1,
from the enemy instead of killing them. For most of them.
Requesting air support.
Joining the bridge.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Easy clap.
Democracy prevails once more.
Nice. Dude, I can't believe I got out of there. That was rough. squad impact.
Always good to have another hero. Many good Helldivers today.
Chat, look how many times she fucking killed me, dude.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. Holy fuck. The super destroyer is
she killed me 5 times.
Destroyer has left.
She has 5 accidental wounded. Holy shit. Light armor penetration, capacity 16, fire rate 80. So the damage is low. It's just light armor penetration. Recoil is 120. I don't really give a shit about recoil. Wait, what? This is way less recoil. Try this one first. They just witness it work, so. That person was not that great, so it must be really good.
Decide upon which battleground you shall spread liberation.
Initiating. Helldivers to Hellpod. Helldivers to Hellpod.
Laser, rail cannon.
of neither death nor tyranny, but justice is your cause.
Yeah, this build works against that. Yeah, about.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Where is the enemy artillery?
Allied destroyer has left the squadron.
People are crashing.
Allied destroyer has left the squadron.
Throw a grenade!
The struggle for managed democracy continues. We have no time to waste.
Oi!
I'm cooked. Yeah. That was crazy.
Those guys are like super low level. Guys are low. Clearing it. He's my weapon.
Jump successful. Hell pods prime. Mission coordinates locked.
Good try. All air drops. Use a walking barrage on top of me because of two stalkers. What am I? Bang with. I bet the walking barrage is actually pretty good.
What the hell, dude? Don't go there, don't go there, don't go there, don't go there!
I'll show him that movie. Oh my god. I was like half dead tired of his face. Jesus Christ. People just run ahead and they fucking take everything.
50 meters.
Most useless teammates.
What the fuck?
They just constantly push ahead without ever looking behind. That's how you use the question.
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck?
Action is available.
13 seconds. I don't know if I can make it. They left orbit?
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. This is Pelican 1. Preparing for touchdown.
Out of stim.
I'll pull away, dude.
God damn, dude. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck?
There's no having.
I know our hero would not have us before that.
That make
go fucking self.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Super Earth will never.
Let's see here. buy anything? Nope, need a million guns, but...
The war rages on.
Come on, guys, I'm gonna take
choose
a quick
where you will give your aid.
3 hours. Actually, I might just end here.
The bridge is yours, Helldiver. Take us to the front.
Maybe we'll do another one tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow. And if you want to support the channel, there's a link down in the description for tips. They go directly to me and support me. And I'll see you guys next time.